If you are not able to run your robot, then you might have made a small mistake somewhere. So let's together look at the debugging techniques and solve the problem. Debugging of 7805 voltage regulator IC. Make sure you have connected the 7805 voltage regulator IC correctly. In this, the first pin is input, the second pin is ground, and the third pin is output. Debugging of mic. Check whether one leg of the mic is properly inserted into the VCC rail. Then check whether the other leg is connected to the voltage divider resistor. Then we have to see whether the other leg of the resistor is connected to the ground rail or not. Make sure that the resistance of the resistor is 10 kilo ohm. Verify that the capacitor of 0.01 microfarad is connected in parallel to the resistor. Make sure that the capacitor is properly grounded. Debugging of 555 timer. Check whether a wire is connected from the mic to the second pin of the 555 timer. Verify that the wire is properly connected from the first pin of the 555 timer to the ground. Next, check whether the 8th pin is connected to the 5 volt voltage rail. The most important point to be checked is the interconnection of the 6th and the 7th pin through a wire. Make sure a resistor is connected from the 7th pin of the 555 timer to the 5 volt power rail. Also make sure that the resistance of the resistor is 10 kilo ohm. Check whether a 100 microfarad capacitor is properly connected from the 6th pin of the 555 timer to the ground. Now verify whether the current limiting resistor is connected from the 3rd pin of the 555 timer to the base of the transistor. Remember, the resistance of the current limiting resistor should be 10 kilo ohm.